Hey everyone, Rafi Nassif here. In Heat Summit 47, we are to the final round of this match with the Jesse Rossen House. I don't see how we'd ever draw, but...
I don't either, but anything is possible. We've been to some crazy ass shenanigans in the first time.
I hope we both get for a good half this time. We both didn't really start with a good half last time, but... At least you ended up drawing into something.
And then the first guy just totally annihilated my soul.
Couple first. 5, 6 part. Let's see. He name again.
Oh my god, I've heard like when your first hand like make or break a duel. I'll probably be going to lose it.
Normal?
Yep, good.
Check. 7.5. 4. 7.5. Take a 7.5. 4.
And then you drew out. And you drew out the card.
Okay, you're right.
That's fun. I love that shenanigans. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win it.
Boros. The door of Boros, apparently the card. Let's go this one. Let me see. It's very helpful. Go ahead.
Nothing in my hand is very helpful, so it doesn't matter. Oh my god. Let's see. I'm not smart thing to do, but it might have been wrong. You always have to take chances in some worlds.
I basically did by getting rid of life.
All I know is that I'm tired off my ass right now. Alright, let's see here. Watch that guy. Watch that guy. And I'm good to go.
That's yeah. Let's see what I got. Bet on. Normal? Finish. Fuck that guy.
Oh my gosh, the man of the land.
What are you doing on the defense at least, I guess?
What?
Draw. Step one. Back. Step.
Oh my, sorry, sorry. Right. I'm gonna actually get something fancy out. All I have is some cake.
Different
buses then. Good.
Shenanigans. how that works, but I don't know exactly if that's the problem. Maybe it's safe and cautious.
Well, it didn't work.
Play? Target? Swing at that one. Awesome. Go ahead. Good.
Flying from left. 600 or less.
I didn't meet him.
Oh.
He's still there.
Oh, yeah.
I lose by 250. Go ahead. That's the first time I've ever seen that, and that's how I hit.
That's what I'm not doing. Just standing in that. The freaking speed gun. I didn't even expect that. Maybe?
Good.
I'm not used to trying to wrap your button. Kind of scary, actually.
Yeah.
Special.
Forget?
Yep.
Oh, I just thought I shouldn't have two gas out.
Normal?
Special?
Oh yeah.
Monsters destroyed by battle by a zombie. Like some hacker can do it.
In one of the actual
videos. Go ahead. These are weak meals because then none of your monsters. I should go back to the deck. See there.
The other goes to the graveyard first.
Nothing?
If
I can use it on it. He's
gonna get him tired. He's
gonna get your death, sir.
Nope, not
dead. My zombies have me defend. Zombies are weak at telling us that. Except your material.
Go ahead.
Green? Go ahead.
Ticket? If I have two tickets, would they both work?
No, there's only one ticket per turn.
Okay.
That means there's on the bottom of the card. The last sentence.
Wait.
Should I go back? Maybe it's by zombie.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah. I was super ass guy, he's on my grass.
I got really stupid things before. Did a lot actually.
I'm forking really. Go ahead. I might like a wooden couch. Seven?
Yep, who cakes?
I both have who cakes.
Both them who cakes, baby. Yeah, I don't think I got this one.
He's right there stopping you. He stops all his speed.
Sex?
I didn't realize this effect wouldn't matter anyway, you might have a zombie.
Yeah, let me go.
need to try to find a way to get
there. Is he still in the
No, he's on target. I have to take that. So that's now. Okay. That's how most people would get out of
the chain.
Yeah.
Tell
then
pull my hoop teeth back, and then I'm going to send you and you.
I forget to take it. That's dead. You have fair in the field. Fair in the field, you have a question from here.
Oh, okay. So I can use hoopsies.
Yep, so I don't know where you're
supposed to be. No, like I said, I don't know what I'm doing most of the time.
It didn't matter what time he takes down, he takes people for prison.
That one.
Alright.
Oh, I can feel that we should get refreshed.
This is not going to accomplish it. Eric isn't going to accomplish it. Life saves me. I probably could have been
it wouldn't really accomplish much of anything.
Well, that was a long final battle. Thank you.
I will keep using him eventually.
Or the hand with Chateau, one of the two will go over that eventually. Fine day.
Yep.
Well, I guess it's finally the end.
Come on. I knew I would lose with that, because that first hand that I got.
Why?
Booty.
What do you guys tend to do with that? Straight up booty?
I didn't have a very good hat the first time today.
I'm glad that did hurt me to have anything.